Oh, I'm going back to my mic, bro.
Guy updated his mic for GTA.
Yes, because they would make, dude, they're so funny. They'd make fun of me for having a bad mic in GTA.
Wait, it literally sounds like a different human, bro. Not even, like, close.
I want my girlfriend back. At this point, OR, they have to do whatever they can to bring it to a
7-5 half. You know what you need to survive? Food. You don't need a girlfriend to survive.
I think he's got a lot in reserve.
Okay, bro. What have been consistent, but different almost every single round. You can definitely tell what's a strat and what's like a protocol. What is that, bro? Yeah, I had to chime in and say that, no?
Guapa, can we
Why
calm
the
down?
Fuck are you speaking to me in that monotone ass voice, bro?
Guapa, shut can up. We calm down? Can we calm down?
Yeah, can you calm down?
Even with that newly introduced anger, if we were to fight in a one-on-one fistfight brawl, I would beat your ass into the ground like a Cherokee drum, alright? So you watch your fucking mouth when you speak to me, alright?
Bro,
holy shit,
God, yo, this is actually fucked. This is some actual NPC shit, bro. Like, what the fuck? Holy shit, bro. So, you quit?
Wait, GTA? I've been fucked. Bro, you know the first thing she did, I did after she broke up with me?
Get on GTA.
Yeah, I got on GTA, bro. And I was just running around, bro. I was like, I wanted to go for a drive in real life, bro.
No.
So I just went on a drive in GTA, and that shit actually helped me, bro. That shit actually cleared my mind.
That
I was
is
driving
different,
around.
Bro.
I was like, I wasn't like thinking, bro. I was like following all like the laws in GTA. Like I was driving like, I was just driving around. I drove around the map like 7 times, bro. I was playing like fucking, like some Sam Smith, like James Arthur, bro. I was.
I agree. I got lucky my second time.
I got lucky too, bro. Good
for one. And he's just running away. Wait, yeah, I actually need a routine for me, big man.
Will you actually go?
No, I swear to God.
No, I feel like I'll give it to you and you just like won't go.
No, I can't go without
Connor,
a routine.
Connor, no,
what do you
Connor.
Mean?
Connor,
yes, you
shut
can.
Up, bro. Connor, listen to me, bro. Connor, I'll help you, bro. I will help you. Come to Cali, bro, and I'll get you right, bro.
Wait, bro. Yeah, I'm sorry to say this, but I do need Jay's help.
Bro, Jay's a fucking weak pussy bitch. Okay?
Look, Buffalo. I'm not gonna lie.
Wait, is Jay just gonna let that slide?
Bro, I mean, I can't say anything, bro. Guy's like 230 pounds and I'm lifting as much as him. Guy's like double my body weight and I'm lifting more.
I don't care, bro. I will beat the fuck out of you. I will beat the fuck out of you.
Bro, you weigh double my weight, bro.
I will fucking.
Obviously.
What are you, 175? 190?
I'm not gonna lie. I wouldn't fucking
How much you weigh?
On this
How much you
the
weigh?
Time. The feelings that he's feeling right now, maybe.
L song, L life, bro. That you live.